Runaikids.
Different states of matter. According to Greek philosophers, everything around us is made up of four things: earth, water, air, and fire. Meanwhile, according to Indian philosophers, everything around us is made up of five things called panchatattva, that is earth, water, air, fire, and sky. All the things we see around us, including plants, animals, buildings, vehicles, and even you and me, are made up of panchatattva. In the language of science, it is called matter. All these things have some mass and need some space. So if you want to describe what is a matter, you can say everything that has mass and occupies space is called matter. Now the question is, what is matter made up of? There are several philosophers who try to describe the constituents of matter, but the name of Democritus came in light first, who said matter is made up of tiny particles and first named these tiny particles as atomos, means uncuttable or indivisible. He also says that these tiny particles are specific to the materials they made up. For example, silver is made up of silver particles and different from gold particles. Formerly, several research performed by different philosophers and these atomos transform into atom. Now we can say that all the matter is made up of several tiny particles called atom. These atoms are so small that we cannot see them by naked eyes. Discovery of electron microscope and ultra zoom lenses gave a revolutionary change in the study of matter. Characteristics of the particles of matter. All the particles of matter have space between them called interparticle space. All the particles of matter have force of attraction between them called interparticle force of attraction. Now, let's go to perform some activity to understand these characteristics of matter. Over here, we have a glass of water and some sugar. Add some sugar in glass of water and stir it well. Observe what happened. Look, the sugar has completely disappeared. But where did the sugar particle go? Well, as we know the matter occupies space, so the sugar must occupy some space in glass. But the water level is same. Then how it happened? Let's explain. As you know, both sugar and water are two different states of matter. And both are made up of tiny particles. We also know the particles of matter have space between them. When we add sugar into water, the sugar particles get in the spaces between the particles of water. But now the question again raises that why do only the sugar particles get into the spaces between the particles of water? It is because the spaces between the particles of different states of matter vary. Solid have less interparticle space. In liquid, interparticle space is more than solid. In gas, the particles are far away from each other. Now here, I want to ask you a simple question. Why it is easier to move your hand in air than in water or across a piece of wood? If you are thinking that it is due to the interparticle space, then you are correct. But it is not the only reason. There is another characteristics of the particles of matter is the force of attraction between the particles of matter. It is nothing but interparticle force of attraction. The particles of a solid have maximum force of attraction, which means the particles of solid are held close together and have least interparticle space and hence are not able to move around. So, that's why it is very difficult to move across the solid. This is also the reason why solid have a definite shape and volume. In liquid, the force of attraction is less compared to that of solid. That's why the particle spaces apart and the particles are readily move in the space between them. Also, this is reason liquids not having a definite shape and taking the shape of container that hold them, but they definitely have definite volume. Among three states of matter, the gases have negligible force of attraction or minimum. As a result, the interparticle spaces are high and hence the particles are very far from each other. Due to this negligible interparticle force of attraction and the maximum interparticle space are the reason that gaseous particles move in any direction very easily and therefore they lack definite volume and shape. This also account when the gases are filled in balloon, tires of vehicle and in gas cylinder. The gas particles take their shape. Due to this reason, you easily move your hands in air and also in water, but not across a piece of wood. Please like, share and subscribe.